Hi everyone, I'm Aiden here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a 3D drawing with Home by Me. It's quite simple. Let's go. So starting, you have to start a project. 1, 2, 3, blah blah blah. Yes, so you download this from your HDB website or anything. Yep. So you'll see this two black thingy right here. So you just select it to the scale that you have. Then you adjust the dimensions roughly. Do a double check. Zoom out. Try to make it as accurate as you can so that your drawing is accurate. Right, okay. Then you can adjust the transparency. Now you're ready to start drawing the walls. That's slightly off. Let's try again. Around there, I guess. I'm not gonna draw the whole thing for you guys to see. Just maybe the start. And then I'm gonna show you the design that I did. The rough drawing. Alright. Ta-da, you have your base. Now you continue drawing the walls. Yep. Okay. Nope, not gonna save. Show you guys the rough base. So after you draw finish, you add the walls, add the rooms and stuff, then you get something like that. It's like a base of the drawing. And you can do a 3D view. It's, yeah. Now I'm gonna show you after playing with it around. As you can see, I adjusted the layout, push back the walls that can be demolished. Yep. So this is the design that I have for my Punggol Cove coming in 2024. This is just a rough idea. They don't have all the doors and walls that I want, but this is just a rough idea, and I think it's good enough to start visualizing how you want your house to be. And yeah, so to adjust the height, you have to press this kind of thing. Yeah, that's one thing that I found out. Yep. And yeah, feel free to ask me any questions. Yeah. That's